Good morning, students. This video is for class 4 maths. And today we will start with a new exercise, that is exercise number 9.3. In exercise 9.3, they have given you addition of decimal. So, one thing you have to keep in mind when we do addition of decimal, the thing is that whatever decimal number they give you, you have to see that when you arrange the decimal numbers for addition, you have to see that the decimal numbers are in, the decimal is actually in a straight line. No matter how many digits you have before the decimal, after the decimal, it doesn't matter. But make sure you arrange the decimal in one straight line so that you get the correct answer. As you can see in question number 1, they have already arranged. You cannot see the decimal in some question, decimal is in another places. The decimal are in one straight line. Number 1A, 6.300, 28.310, and 3.875. You see carefully, the decimal are in one straight line. No matter you have how many number you have before the decimal or after the decimal, it doesn't matter. But then the decimal has to be in one straight line so that you get correct answer. Now let us add simple addition. 5, 8, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 8 is 14, 4, 1 in hand, decimal. 1 plus 6 is 7, 7 plus 8 is 15, 15 plus 3 is 18, 1 in hand, 1 plus 2 is 3. So this is your answer. So remember children, you have to arrange the decimal numbers in such a way that the decimal is in one straight line. Then only you will get correct answers, otherwise you will never get correct answer. So I hope you have understood. Okay. Now, next is add the following decimal. They have given you few decimal. Let us add. Let me show you how to arrange. As I was talking about question number 2C, 928.715 plus 23.925. So this was, so let us write 928.715. Write the point below and then 23 and here 925. Now simply add them. 5 plus 5 is 10, 1 in hand, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 7 plus 9 is 16, 1 in hand. Put the decimal straight away. 1 plus 8 is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12, 1 in hand. 2 plus 2 is 4 plus 1, 5, and here 9. This is your answer. If you don't arrange the decimal, properly, then you will never get correct answer. Number 3. Question number 3, they have said, convert the following decimal into like decimal first, and then, before we do question number 3, let me show you question number F from question number 2. F. They have said 29.805 plus 15 plus 14.01. In this case, you will write 29.805. This is a whole number, this is not a decimal number. So you will write 15.000 and here 14.0101 and here nothing is there, so you will put here 0. Now add 8.9 plus 5 is 14, 14 plus 4 is 18, 1 in hand, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. So this is your answer. I hope you have understood this, children. I am erasing so that we can move to the next question, that is question number 3. In question number 3, they have said convert the following fraction into like fraction first and then add. So let us write here. Let me show you one question and you can do the remaining. So question number 3A. In question number 3A, they have given 3.85 comma 21.7 comma 132.1 comma 0.783. I told you when we did like fraction that before the decimal, how many numbers you have, what you have, it doesn't matter. But after the decimal, the number of digit matters. To make it a like fraction, every decimal, every number has to have the same number of digit after the decimal. Here you have 2, here you have 1, here you have 1, here you have 3. So maximum is 3. So every number should have after the decimal 3 digit. So first we have to convert that into like fraction and then we have to add. So straight away I am arranging them. First I am arranging them and after that we can add. 3.85. I said point has to be one below the other. So point before point 21 and here 7. This place is blank. For now you keep it. Then you have 132.1. Again you have blank, leave it. Then you have 0.783. Now add. Now after the decimal you have to have same number of digit. Here you have 3 digit. So after 1 you put 2 0. After 7 you put 2 0. And after 8 and 5 you put 1 0. Now you see after the decimal every number is same. That means in every number you have same number of digits after the decimal. Now you simply arrange them. 3 3, 1 in hand. 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 7 is 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. 17 plus 7 is 24. 2 in hand. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. 5 1. So in this you have arranged them, you have converted them into like fraction, like decimal, and after that you have added. Now suppose, for example, if you want to show that you have made, you can underline the places that you have made equal, like this. These places were not there, we have included that. So now you have made them like decimal. So children, I hope you have understood this. So please complete up to question number 3. Up to question number 3 in the copy. In the next class, we will do question number 4, 5, 6 and 7. So children, for today up to this much, thank you class.